see what you've done? You've driven Lanning away.
No, my child, I have not driven him away. If he doesn't come here again, it's because he would find it awkward when he has no intention of marrying a girl who is so free with her kisses.
That's not true. That's not true.
It is true. There is nothing I could say to keep him away. If he really cared about you.
He would have cared if you'd not sent him away. I'd have made him care. Now I can't. But I'll never forgive you. Never.
Go to your room, Tina.
I'll go. But before I go, you've got to know that I'm sick of your spying and fault-finding and meddling.
No, Tina.
You can say what you want to me, Monday, because you understand me and I love you. She's just a sour old maid who hates
me because I'm young and attractive and in love.
While she's old and hideous and dried up and has never known anything about love.